should have popped right now. And I am gonna show you how to get the cape spawn from Minecraft. And yeah, so let's start. You want to go to your web browser. Okay, so if you do that, you want to go to mccapes.com. I'll leave it in the description. Okay, so after you do that, get this. Okay, put your case put down on now. And put standard com. So standard cape mod.
Or do that. Okay. That's it.
on single source, and you have just installed your Minecraft kit. That's great. And if this did not work for you, leave it in the comments below.